We recently visited the American Museum and Gardens, Bath. A wonderful day out with beautiful gardens and a Georgian building, Claverton Manor, housing the museum. The gardens with swathes of daffodils of so many different types overlook the Limpley Stoke Valley. We sat on the terrace enjoying a glass of wine, taking in this beautiful vista. The planting is such that gives interest to be enjoyed all year round. Americans always say they have no history, but the displays and room settings prove otherwise. They are stunning. My favourite room was the displays of quilts. We look forward to returning to this venue at a later date to experience the gardens in a different season.